There's the guard sniffing around for some silver sides. He's not the most graceful at eating things off the bottom, but he gets it. Bounces them on his snout, and then kicks them up into the water column and eats them like a normal fish. And then he goes.